You're gonna sabo that hook. Wow. Now you can take that hook. Oh, she's running forward now. Now she's just holding W. Back to that hook, they're gonna get the rescue. Well, maybe not so soon. They gotta heal up first. I had another blink. I got blink blocked, but it worked out because he walked into it. They're gonna get another generator though, because they're both on that one. Thank you. Ah, I messed up. I messed up. These walls, man. It's so hard to chase in here. Ah, I'm toast. I can't get them. The gen spread is too much, and the pressure they have is too much. They're gonna pop the last gen. Honestly, my best bet is to probably chill here. Because the second I leave, they get a free save. I lose all this pressure. They're already probably going right down to the basement for the unhook. They're gonna get that gen down there. Well, they're gonna pop the last gen, but I think my best bet is to stay here. The second I blink down there, they get a free unhook. Seen it too many times. There they go, they're on it together. Figured out her little patterns too. They're doubling up on this gen. Now they get the free unhook. Oh, I messed that up. Oh. The Fang's just trying to heal. They're at the other gate. Oh, he's dead, I think. No, he's not. Okay, well. They can just leave. Or they try to, like, they're just gonna try to pop in real fast and get him. Trying to run for that gate. No, sorry. That's right, leave. Well, you could just bleed to death. Where are you gonna go? She's not gonna get off. Got my challenge, so I wouldn't say it was a complete loss. Man, the chases in those houses. So hard to blink in those houses.